The circus performers you see here tonight are responsible for nearly every aspect of producing the show, from the costumes and the choreographing of the acts that you see here tonight, as well as behind the scenes things such as advertising, fundraising, and publishing of the program. So these students not only have to balance each other during the show, but they also have to balance their classwork, their homework, sending weekly meetings, as well as putting on a production of the Gamify Circus. Right now, we want to spotlight another executive board member. That's the position of treasurer, or as I like to call, the money man. The Gamify treasurer is responsible for all circus transactions that go on throughout the year, including the monitoring of all the individual circus performers' ticket sales, which leads to thousands of dollars to the Gamify Circus. Without further ado, let's have a big round of applause for the 2006 treasurer of the Gamify Circus,